Hey everyone, welcome to my new Instagram tutorial. In this video, I'll show you how to temporarily deactivate your Instagram profile. If you want to deactivate your Instagram temporarily that you would like to reactivate when you want, then you have to do this with computer. You can't deactivate your Instagram profile temporarily with your mobile apps. If you deactivate your Instagram from your mobile apps, it will be permanently deleted. You won't be able to regain it after deactivation from mobile. So for temporary deactivation, you have to go with a computer. So let's see. Open your browser and go to Instagram.com and log in with your Instagram profile. Then click on this icon. Now click edit profile. Now you can see here temporary disable my account. Just click on it. Here you go. You can see there. Why are you disabling your account? Go here on this box and select any of the reason. I'm choosing just need a break. So select, then it will ask for your password. Then type your password here, then click on temporarily disable account, click OK. You can see here your account has been temporarily disabled. To reactivate it, log back in. So if you want to reactivate it, just logging back, it will be reactivate. Until then, it will be disabled to others. That's it now. Thanks for watching. Bye.